What the fuck? He didn't say anything about workers.
They must be here because of the storm.
Fuck. Do you think that they saw her? I mean, they would be doing something, right? Well, shit.
Good afternoon. My name's Calvin, and you must be Tori.
Yeah.
Well, it's so nice to finally meet you. May I step in?
Sure.
Funny thing is, last time we met, you were about up to my ankles. Anyhow, I should probably tell you why I'm here. I needed to load up. We got some... We got another guy out front taking care of one that's blocking the driveway. So, you're gonna hear a little noise, but, another fella out front working on one that's blocking the driveway. You know, we get some pretty bad storms here, but nothing like that one.
Yeah, I bet. I mean, yeah. Thank you. It was really nice to meet you.
My pleasure, little lady. So where are you going to school? Everything good here? You weren't expecting us, were you?
What?
Oh, heck, I won't tell you, Granddaddy. I just want to make sure you know these boys and that they're not up to something stupid.
It's my boyfriend and his friends. They're from school. Please don't tell my grandpa.
Oh, don't you worry about it. 100 years ago, I was a boy myself.
Keys to the boat. Bring the vodka.
It's not. It's like something's burning. Should we be kind of concerned about that? What in the hell? What do we do?
fucking cops are on the way right now!
What about her?
Let me think.
Shut up! Shut up!
Calm down, okay? Hey, hey, look, I promise, no one is gonna hurt you.
I promise I will hurt you if you don't shut up!
Hey!
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna go look. Give me the.
What, you have to go to the bathroom? Sure. I untie you, you take off and run to the cops. I wasn't born yesterday. Don't look at me like that. It wasn't my idea to bring you here. That's the reason why I gagged you in the first place. Stop it! I'm warning you! Hurt?
See, I figured it was you at the house because Justin wouldn't know better than to walk through the wet beds. That was exactly 3:30. How long did you have to wait for her to come home?
I can't. All right, so what, I have to do it? You don't do anything. You have ideas. That's it. And you're so full of shit, too. You're always telling me that crime's not an idea, Richard. It's an act. Anybody can think it. Only free men can do it. I'm free.
Give me the gloves.